like it will be a full circle moment. Yeah. That's crazy. Yeah. So, and even, you know,
ooh, heavy is the head that wears the crown.
Yeah. and I think honestly, even Todd and Lamar will be fine when they have to leave. When they have to leave,
I agree.
I don't think we will have blood on our hands with them.
I'm just glad
Todd was
Todd
very happy
up.
To take his deal. He didn't hesitate for a second, and I know he's in bed with her, but he obviously didn't need any time to think about it. You know what I'm saying? He was like, "Good, I'm in," because I think he wants to just stay here as long as he can.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
And now he gets to stay.
Yep, I think that went very, very well. As well as I think it could go at this juncture. I mean, look at it, you're going to do your noms. You've let everyone know you've been nothing but fair and kind.
And honest.
And wish they were not to you. Mm-hmm. And you've done
Thank
that.
Thank you.
Next step would be pulling for the veto. One of us is going to be out. So it's going to be Todrick, me, Cynthia, and Lamar.
They three, can play?
Three of those people can play. One will be a host.
Okay.
So Cynthia, me, Todrick, or Lamar, one of them will sit out.
If I don't get to play in it, can you let me host it? Because I haven't hosted anything
yet.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah, you pick the host.
I do. Okay, sure.
If they say who you want to.
Yeah.
If I don't get picked, I would love to host.
You need to, and I think Lamar will do this, you need to reiterate to Lamar, if he is to win the veto, to keep the nominations the same, because she's going to get him to try to take her down.
Yeah.
So you need to be like, if you don't want me to send Todd home,
you need to
keep the vetoes the same. End of story. I think he will.
I think he will, too.
I think he will.
Todd, I think Lamar's loyalty is to Todd, and I think if it was between Misha and Lamar, I think Todd would save Lamar.
Yeah.
As much as he's down with Misha.
Yeah.
I think it's gameplay for Misha.
Yeah.
And I think he actually likes Lamar, and they're going to be friends. My friend.
Yeah.
In a perfect world, Todrick wouldn't play, and then he doesn't have to have an issue with her. World.
Yeah.
Todrick, and that's something that could happen, too. He may not have to play, right?
Yeah, that is a possibility. And then...
And then that makes it easier for him.
Yeah.
And then the chips fall where they may. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then, you know, worst case scenario, Todrick wins, pulls her down. That's worst case. We're losing Lamar or Todd. Or Misha wins and takes herself down, then you have to think if you're going to put up or Lamar. And that's a decision you have to make,
mm-hmm.
you know, all on your own there. But I honestly think if you don't take out Todrick and this is just